Okay, so we got Raleigh, Bercy, Corsi, Corsay, Pointel, Bradwardine. I renamed this guy Grant because it was Grand something or other ending with a T, so I just shortened it to Grant. Her name was Pouchette, renamed her Punch, and whatever bourgeoisie name he had is now Burgess. So now I can actually pronounce all their frickin' names. Hey! I could use that. What else we got? Ah, crap, I could also use that too. I have no need for that, really. And that's just plain decent. But a speedstone's common. 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 Uncommon. Huh. Well, I don't have any lepers, but I do have a plague doctor, and I need the deeds. So, do I have any decent frontline fighters? Can't remember what has what. Okay, I think okay, these guys have Unholy, the Wield has Eldritch, and I think the Warrens has Beasts. So we'll save my Bounty Hunter for the Warren. Definitely take my Man-at-Arms Grant into the Wield. Guess we'll take Rally here. Definitely need a healer. Probably take Dismas. Might level up to... He might be the first time we hit a level 2 on this. But we still need a frontline fighter. Okay, Grant, you're gonna be the frontline fighter, and then we'll take the Houndmaster Corsi. Yeah. We're probably gonna need more than that, but I can't just dump everything into it. You know what? As I know how much dicks this game can be, so we'll go in with this. And that. Because we don't have a plague doctor with us, so we can't heal bleed and blight very conveniently.
Corruption has soaked the soil.
On the plus side, it is just a straight shot.
Let us burn out this evil.
Oh boy. Sometimes a tree is just a tree. That's fine. As long as it wasn't anything horrible, that's fine. God damn it! Can these bleed? I got a resistance to bleed. Oh no.
Their formation is broken.
Okay, good choice on that one. Offensive. Damn, I missed your eyes. Oh, Dismas. Give them no you colorful scallywag. That could have gone way horrible, but I'm glad it didn't. Alright, everyone, we're making good time. lead him. Yeah. What an accuracy boost on us. It's super annoying anytime I miss. Make her bleed. I don't need anyone getting crazy and having heart attacks. Hit her again. It's both good and bad that bleed stacks. Oh, Dismiss, my man, I love you.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Dismiss, I swear, you are a beautiful human being.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continually onslaught.
That's pretty big for a blackjack. The hell is this? Sometimes no news is good news. Ooh boy. Gotta get rid of that ectoplasm. That ectoplasm can make this fight last a heck of a lot longer than it should. Break some bones, dude. Bust some skulls. Nice.
Remind yourself.
Things are going my way.
Slow and insidious killer.
Let's hope this continues. Damn it. Sweet.
Holds dominion.
Now, if I knew things were going to be this easy, I wouldn't have gotten so many torches.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption.
Almost screwed up and had him tear it apart with her hands. Crap. Can't afford to miss here, guys.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Critical heal, please. Dang it.
A death by injury.
I'm gonna use my anti-venom.
ground quakes. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
We'll complete 100% of room battles. Oh god. I have got to stop looting graves with anything other than a grave robber. I may have used that key a bit too early. Once again, gotta take this guy out as soon as possible.
Impressive.
You bitch!
Vision. The end approaches.
Bleed, please. Yes! That guy is going to die on his last turn. Or on his next turn, I should say.
Devastating blow.
I was hoping for straight twos, but that'll do. Crap. Yeah, that's good. I got some more anti-venom, so...
Push on to the task's end.
Yes. So if I get blighted again, I can actually counter that this time. Let's pop another torch, because now things are starting to get a little difficult. Yeah. Okay. Things are going good. Let's hope they stay good. Surprised we can't check out the house. Awesome. Scouted all the way to the end. Okay, interesting commentary on the situation, buddy. Not sure why you had to hold us up. Anthony. Have you guys eat a unit of food each? We still have enough food to get us through all the way to the end, and you won't die. Oh, fuck me! Oh, no, 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 this is not gonna end well. Does he bleed? Yes, he does. Bleed. Please bleed. Please bleed. Please, 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 please. Yes! Okay, mark riposte. Kinda wish we brought him Bounty Hunter. But hopefully we can kill him with this. Oh no, 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 not dismiss, not dismiss, not here, not now, no, no, no. Please, critical, Leo, please. Okay, that's gonna have to do. Shit. Fudge!
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Crap! Crap!
On the brink.
Oh god!
In the abyss.
Damn it! Gotta heal Dismas. I can't afford Dismas to die because he's the main thing which I'm fighting for. Please kill him, please. No! God damn it, I missed! Ah, oh, shit! I clicked on the wrong guy! Fuck!
And now, the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Please, 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 please! Yes! Oh! Oh, my boy! Oh, what the hell does powerful do? It doesn't say. Oh, God. Yes, okay. Oh.
This is no
fuck! Oh, no, man, I liked him! Dude, we can survive this, but God damn it. Why the hell did you do that? I clicked on the guy! I clicked on the collector! Oh my god, can I heal Dismas, please? Well, it was a good run, everyone, but fuck it. Well, that's gonna be the end of Darkest Dungeon, because Dismas is dead, and I don't really care about playing it beyond that. Seriously, piss in a bucket!